A United Airlines flight from Newark landed safely Sunday night in Portland without one of its tires. According to local officials, flight 1551 blew one of its tires during takeoff. Emergency crews were on the scene waiting for the plane's arrival, which had a shaky landing. There may have been no injuries reported, but passengers definitely suffered a bit of a scare.